Hi dear young friends, myself Dr. Rakesh Kumar Tripathi, and today we are going to discuss about numbers. As and when you discuss about numbers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 come in your mind. So definitely these are the numbers, but there is a bifurcation in numbers. So what kind of numbers are these? What you are thinking? They are natural numbers. What kind of numbers are natural numbers? Natural numbers are 1, 2, 3, up to infinity. These kind of numbers are natural numbers. And if you introduce one more number to this 0, then it becomes a whole number. So what kind of numbers are whole numbers? Whole numbers are 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on. So these kind of numbers are natural numbers, and if 0 is introduced, then it becomes a set of whole numbers. Now let's discuss about factor. So what is a factor? When a certain number is divided by a number, for example, if 6 is divided by 2, then the quotient comes as 3, and 6 we can write as 2 into 3, means 2 divides 6. 2 is a divisor. 2 divides 6. Therefore, 2 is a divisor. And 6 is a multiple of 2. Again, mind it. This is a what? This is a multiple of 2. And of course, multiple of 3. And these two are what? These two are factors, and one more is there which is hidden, and that is 1, because 6 we can write as 2 into 3 into 1. Therefore 2, 3 and 1, these are what? These are factors, and we can write it as 6 into 1. Therefore 6 is what? 6 is a factor of this 6. Clear? So what is a factor? What is a factor? So factor is a divisor. What is this? Factor of a number is a divisor which divides it completely, or we can say factor of a number is a perfect divisor of the number. Perfect divisor of the number. So factor is clear to you now. Factor of 6 are 2, 3, 1 or 6 and 1. And similarly, if you factorize 15, then this may be written as 3 into 5 into 1. It means factors of 5 are 3, 5, 1. Or you can write 15 into 1. And if we go in detail and discuss few more, like 24, then 24 we can write as 2 into 12. Then factors of 24 are 2 and 12. If we write 2 into 3 into 1, then factors will be these many. And if we take them in pair like this, then factor of 24 may be 2 into 2, 4. And 24 is a multiple of 2 or 4 or what? or 8 or of 6 or of 12. So 24 is a multiple of 2, 4, 6, 12, 24 itself likewise. So this was all about factor. Now let's come to even number. What kind of number are even? Which are divisible by 2. Divisible by 2. Those numbers which are divisible by 2. And for example, 0. 0 is what? 0 is divisible by 2. 2, 4, 6, and so on. These are the numbers. They are called, what kind of numbers are they? They are even numbers. And what numbers are odd numbers? Odd numbers are the numbers which are not even. So odd numbers are numbers which are not even, which are not divisible by 2, which are not divisible by 2. For example, 1, 3, 5, 7, and so on. So these kind of numbers are odd numbers and these kind of numbers are even numbers. And now let's come to prime number. Prime numbers are the numbers which are divisible by the number itself or by 1. For example, 3, 5, 7, of course 2 is there, but about 2, one more important thing is this, that this is the only prime number. This is the only prime number because 2 can be written as 2 into 1 and rest all the even numbers like 4 is having more factors. 2, 2, 1, 6 is having 2, 3, 1 like this. So it is it means except this 2 which is an even number, all even numbers are having more factors, therefore they are not prime. So what kind of numbers they are? They are composite numbers. What kind of numbers are they? They are composite numbers. Composite numbers. What kind of numbers are composite numbers? Composite numbers are the numbers which are having factors more than 2. And in prime numbers, how many factors are possible? In prime number, you can see only 2 factors are possible, the number itself and 1. And composite numbers, these are the numbers having more than two factors. So I think it is clear to you that the composite numbers are the numbers having more than two factors, having more than two factors. So these numbers means 6, 4, 2, 6, 4, 12, 15, these numbers are composite numbers, and prime numbers are the numbers which are divisible by themselves or by 1. So these kind of numbers are prime numbers. Now let's discuss more about twin prime and prime triplet. So twin prime are the numbers. Print prime numbers are the numbers which are odd consecutive prime. Odd consecutive prime. Odd consecutive prime. For example, 3, 5, 5, 7, 11, 13, but 7, 9, they are not twin prime, because 7 is an odd number, 9 is an odd number, 7 is prime, but 9 is not a prime number. 9 is having factors, more than 2 factors. Therefore, 9 is not a prime, and not being a prime, this set cannot be twin prime. 7, 9 cannot be twin prime. These are twin prime, these are. And you may be confused about 1, so mind it. 1 is neither a prime nor a composite. 1 is neither a prime, nor a composite. So keep this in mind, that about 1, 1 is neither a prime nor a composite. And about this 2, this is the only even number, this is the only even number which is a prime number, and rest all even numbers are composite numbers, they are not prime numbers. Now let's discuss prime triplet. So prime triplets are three consecutive prime numbers differ by 2. Three consecutive odd prime. So example of this: 3, 5, 7. This set is a prime triplet. Now next you need to try to find. Let's come to another definition: coprime. Coprime numbers are the numbers which are having only one factor common in them, and that is 1, and other than 1 there will be no common factor. Means numbers not having any common factor other than 1. Numbers not having common factor other than 1. For example, 2, 3, 3, 4, 5, 7, 11, 19, and so on. They are having only one common factor between them, and that is 1. 2 into 1, 3 into 1. 1 common, 3 into 1, 4 into 1. And 2 or 6, 4, they are not coprime. Why are they not coprime? Because they are having a common factor between them, which is 2. And now the next definition is of perfect number. A number in which sum of all factors of the number is twice the number. Sum of all factors is equal to twice the number. For example, six. Six we can write as and it will be more clear to you if I write factors of six are 1, 2, 3, 6, because 1 divides 6, 2 divides 6, 3 divides 6, and 6 also divides 6. And see, 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 6, 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 3, 6, 6 plus 6, 12, and that is 2 into 6, twice of the number. Sum of all factors is twice the number. And next example is 28. Factors of 28 are 1, 2, 4, 7, 14, 28. And their sum 1 plus 2 plus 4 plus 7 plus 14 plus 28. Add all these. 1 plus 2, 3 plus 4, 7 plus 7, 14 plus 14, 28 plus 28, 56. And which is double of the number 2 into 28. So these two numbers are perfect numbers. And you try to find more perfect numbers. And please let me know in the comment box. Share this video with your friends. And in case if you find any kind of problems or you wish to put any kind of suggestion, do write to me in my comment box. And wish you all the best, my dear. And in the next video, I'll discuss about this chapter more, like divisibility and LCM, HCF, and so on. Good luck.